Intel Gen 12's GPU with 96 execution units shows up on CSOFT database. An Intel Gen 12's GPU, possibly a discrete DG1 prototype, showed up on the CSOFT Sandra Online database. The GPU is detailed by Sandra as having 768 unified shaders across 96 execution units, EUs, a 1.50 GHz GPU clock speed, 1 MB of on-die L2 cache, and 3 GB of dedicated video memory of an unknown type, likely GDDR6. This is probably a different chip from the DG1 SDV, which caps out at 900 MHz GPU clock, although its SIMD muscle is identical. At a clock speed of 1.50 GHz, the chip would feature an FP32 throughput of 2,303 flops. We know this from the DG1 SDV offering 1,382 flops at 900 MHz. If the software side optimization backs this hardware, the resulting product could end up with performance in the league of the 8CU Radeon Vega solution found in the AMD Renoir APU, or the Radeon RX 560 discrete GPU, which are just about enough for PUBG 1080p with medium settings.